Hey, it's the Terminian Hero here, and we're going to Tropical Trouble. We are finally going to beat Frogger after game crashes, terribly difficult levels. We are finally gonna do this. But not like that. Okay. I never checked out the flower thing over here, since I figured out how to get past them. So I'm gonna do that before I forget. But I wasn't ready for the flower to come up that soon. So I'm gonna have to just run past right after getting past the monkey, it looks like. And there is a frog over here, as expected. So as we learned last time, those flowers can turn. So we're gonna wanna be careful about that. Alright, just get past the rhino. Get past the monkeys. You'd think a rhino would, you know, go faster than a frog, but I'm definitely glad that it doesn't. Okay. Got our orange frog. And we know how to get to the purple frog. I just don't know how to do the green frog. But just look at how much easier this is than before. It's unbelievably easier. And I didn't make it. Oh, there's a little opening in there that I could probably go through to get to the green frog. I'm loving how easy this final level is. We deserve something easy after all we've been through. Okay, looks like I can, yeah, just go up around here. That works. We already got the purple frog in the last video, so this should be a piece of cake. Who would have thought that the last level would be one of the easiest levels in the game? Especially since the game starts off so hard. Like, you remember some of those retro levels in the first zone? Yeah, let's just get the frog. And it looks like this temple opens up. The level's not done yet. So what happens when we go into the temple? I guess we don't have to return to the level. I forgot this happens automatically. I died after getting all 5 frogs. So you might be wondering what those gold frogs do, and you might be noticing that we haven't got a gold frog in this level yet. Well, let's just head into the temple now. Yeah, is the timer even going down? I don't think we actually have a time limit anymore. We go in here, there's all these stone frog statues. And we have our final gold frog here. And since we have all the other gold frogs, these are all turning back from stone into frogs now. Got one for each area. And we have freed them! I don't know why they're jumping off into space. I don't even know why space is here. But we have freed the gold frogs. We've gone to the temple, we saved all our different frogs, and we freed all the gold ones. And now we're heading off into space, what? And that's the end of Frogger. It was a hard game. I mean, it was kind of fun if you like ridiculously hard things. The thing is, it's one of those old games that pretty much relies on memorization, so I don't know. Basically, this is a game that's good if you want a challenge. A really insane challenge. Don't even remind me of that level in the top left there. But yeah, so yeah, that's Frogger. I will be doing Frogger 2, which from my memory is nowhere near as hard as Frogger 1. So, that's good. But I won't be doing Frogger 2 yet. Next, I'm gonna be doing Crash 2. Did he just die by running into a wall? That's weird. And those things aren't blowing up, it's a little weird. But anyways, yeah, so along with Crash 2, I'm also gonna be doing Donkey Kong Country. I'm gonna be doing Zelda 2, which I've stated that that's the hardest game I've ever beaten, which I've beat this game, so that's gonna be fun. I'm gonna be doing more multiplayer stuff with Wild Shiny Kirby, and I'm gonna be doing more fan games. So yeah, stay tuned for all that. Until then, I am Link, the Terminian hero. And I will see you next time. So, let's look at our high score here. And holy crap, I'm very happy I'm on the top of this scoreboard too. Wow, I can't believe I made it through this. Okay. I'm the Terminian hero. and I will see you next time.